Okay, we're on another day.
Hey.
We have a new babysitter. I think it's gonna be good. I have a really good feeling about her. She's pretty amazing and she's from Bolivia. Anyway, we were gonna go paddle a night paddle boarding today, but right now they said they canceled it because of the high winds. So we're gonna go down there and check it out anyway, see if we can still go. David's figuring out where to walk. It's walking distance from our hotel, yay! Honey, what's going on?
It's bad news.
What is it?
We got a group on to do some paddle boarding at sunset and they said the weather's too bad. So I'm trying to find out why it's so bad because there's nothing happening. But now we gotta do a plan B.
Which we don't have, by the
way. I mean, how do you have a plan B when you're doing Groupon dates?
Alright, keep you how bad the weather is right now.
Very bad.
Nice. Most beautiful sunset. The trees are not even swaying that much. I don't know what's happening. New plan. What do we decide to do?
We're gonna go kayaking in the middle of the night. I'm calling back the guy right now.
And it's on Key Biscayne, and we're gonna go visit an island at night.
Hello, this is David again.
David's kind of scared actually. He's like, are you sure you want to do that?
Book the tour for two tonight.
We are gonna do it. Tell me how to have a date on a budget.
You go during happy hour and you check out Groupon.
Do you still have fun that way?
I still have fun that way.
Okay, sounds good.
Or you go to Chevy's and you get lots of chips and salsa and bean dip.
But is there a Chevy's around here?
I don't know, I haven't looked yet. I know Pizza Hut is having great deals too.
Oh my god.
But these might conflict with my ideas of dates and yours. So
I'm gonna love you're the woman I love. How are you feeling about tonight's event?
I hope we see some Burmese pythons in the water.
You hope?
Yeah.
Penny, are you scared?
No.
Yeah, right.
And crocodiles? And some Goliath groupers. And some mutated sea bass.
Sea bass don't hurt you.
If they're mutated and ill-tempered.
Honey, you did too much research.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited. Honey, we'll be safe in our little kayak.
Uh-huh. have you seen the weather now?
It's not bad. Are you worried? Oh, you're
no.
So worried because you are. Oh, this is going to be fun.
This is what you do. You sign up for a paddleboard tour and they cancel all their tours because the weather's bad. And so we call up someone else to go on a different one.
That is awesome enough.
That's what
to
we
still
do.
Go out. So we're still gonna go out.
We have to.
We have to. It's our only chance.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll die trying.
Good. We'll die happy. Maybe. No, we have too many kids. We have to come home.
Yeah.
Okay. Like the woman I love. Sometimes the world can make. You telling me, honey?
Nothing. That's off the record.
You have to say it. We're discussing. We might have to tandem kayak, and we don't have a good history with tandem kayaking. So I'm asking him not to yell. Honey, don't do that to me.
What about tandem kayaking?
You get frustrated with me.
So I can't yell at you, right?
Well, you're telling me that there's going to be an elk. And then I can't make circles around alligators.
ridiculous.
I think you're scared. Okay, it's gonna be fun. Okay, we're Ubering over to our kayaking place, and it's raining outside. How do you feel about that?
You look over there.
Look over where?
You.
Oh, you talk about it.
I don't mind the rain.
Oh, okay. That's not what you told me earlier. All right. Stay tuned.
This way.
Okay.
This is the reason why. I'm sorry, Michaela, what was your friend's name?
Mia.
This is the reason why Mia almost got a penny.
Or kayaking experience?
It was pretty fun.
That's it?
How was yours?
Honey, tell me about it.
Well, we went kayaking. It was nearly raining and it was dark and windy, but we still had a good time. It was more urban than I thought. I was hoping it'd be more nature, but it was pretty fun.
Didn't see any alligators.
No.
Or sharks.
None of that.
The water was pretty intense.
It was pretty choppy.
The waves were kind of big at some points.
But we got to stop on some little island.
That you could only get to by boat.
That's what an island is.
Thanks, honey. That's it. Babe, I got your back.